Thank you. I'm hungry.
You're always hungry.
Wouldn't be if you fed me once in a while.
Be quiet. Let me finish.
Like that's more important than my starving?
Hey, if I don't get this done, nobody eats.
Now, what did you say about Mom?
I said she puts too much starch in my pants.
No, about being important.
She drives us everywhere.
That's because Dad works.
And makes all the money.
There's more to this than money.
Yeah, food.
Enough with the food already. What else about Mom?
She cooks and she checks your homework. She reads to you and tucks you in at night. Warmy, warmy.
And you like warmy, warmy too.
Don't you, Mom?
And she washes our clothes.
With lots of starch.
Who are you talking to?
Remy.
You know, you're a little too old to be talking to a doll.
He's not a doll.
I don't care what you call him. It's time to donate him.
I don't think he'd like that.
Stop talking as if he's real. Your father will be here soon. Just remember to brush your hair.
Great. Now she wants to get rid of me.
Are you trying to get me into trouble?
She wants to throw me out like she did Royce's stuff.
Royce's stuff made her sad.
I'm hungry.
She's not gonna toss you out. You just have to be careful.
You said the same thing with Royce.
That was your fault. He wasn't supposed to see you.
Don't blame me. You said the words.
I didn't think they would work.
You should get a TV. I like TV.
Can you be serious for a moment? So, who is more important, Mom or Dad?
If you don't stop talking to that stupid doll, I'm gonna throw it in the trash.
I won't talk to him anymore. I promise.
I don't want to be mean. It's just that you're all I have left.
It's okay, Mom. I know. I miss him too.
Daddy's gonna place the flowers today, and it's your time to read to him. Did you finish your letter?
Is it gonna rain?
I have the umbrellas. Remember to brush your hair, okay?
She wants to put me in the garbage. Well, that pretty much settles it.
No, it doesn't. We're not finished.
But you were talking to me.
I'm whispering, not talking.
Oh, what's next? Sign language?
We're not finished. We haven't decided which is more important.
I'm very hungry. Your brother was too skinny.
You have to promise me.
Renaya, come on, your father's home. Let's go.
You have to promise me that we won't do anything until we decide together.
I won't let her put me in the garbage.
Hey, you ready?
Yes.
Come on. We gotta go.
I forgot my coat.
Just go get in the car. I'll grab it.
Cliff!
Phoned me hysterically the other day, and police came around to interrogate me this morning. I feel like crap for everything that happened. And if you listen to this, please get a hold of your parents. They're desperate. Well, I hope you're okay. I'm truly sorry, Mary. Know that I still love you.
Yeah.
This is so cute.
What? What is it?
Cute. That thing is creepy as hell.
Yeah, but it's cute in a creepy way.
Well, it's yours.
Are you sure?
Yeah, of course. We'd mark it for a few dollars at best.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
What a show.
I loved it.
Good night.
It was fun. Oh, God. So, you know they took in that one girl, right? Her daughter's friend. So now they've got these two other kids on top of their first two. I don't know. I don't know how they're doing it. I really don't.
Should I check on her, or will you?
No, I'll go.
Kyrie, you in here? Kyrie, let us in, please. Honey, Tom, can you come help me, please? Kyrie, sweetheart, please open the door. Please open the door. Tom?
Come on, wait.
Actually, it was a really nice send-off. Beautiful ceremony, all friends and family together.
I'm sorry I could make it.
It was all very sudden.
No one's gonna want you, because no one's gonna want a broken little bitch. Go on, cry. Go on, I said fucking cry!
Me alone.
Oh, sorry. Jan, it's me, Ari, from work.
Oh, okay.
Right, yeah, cool. I know this is out of the blue, and I'm sure you're probably busy, but I was just wondering if you'd like to have dinner tomorrow night. I mean, you don't have to say anything now.
Sure.
Brilliant. Awesome. Wow. I'll pick you up at 6 p.m. How does...
Oh my god, you're so funny.
Thanks. Think. So, this is Planet Jan, eh? It's big. Got a thing for shoes. Anyway, it's getting late. I should probably go. It's not that I haven't enjoyed myself, it's just...
No, please.
I got you this. You do know it's Valentine's Day.
My dog. Big dog. You wanna meet him?
I'm allergic. He's really going for it. Agree to tonight. I mean, you could have anyone in the office. I mean, look at you.
Shut up now. With your hands. You can always show me.
Sure thing. Do you have any glue?
we are. Nearly finished.
Mum and I used to do this kind of thing all the time.
Kintsugi. It's Buddhist.
Are you religious?
Me? No, not really. Buddhists believe that by rebuilding something broken, you actually embrace its flaws.
You actually create something stronger. Something more beautiful. A nosebleed.
Sorry.
Do you need some help?
Sure.
What's your emergency?
There's the head. I think it's a head. There was a box. I came home. There was a box on my porch.
Ma'am.
And I thought one of my neighbors...
Sorry, did you say a head?
I think it's a head. It was shiny and it's got like
veins
and...
Ma'am, I need you to slow down, take a deep breath, and explain the situation to me. First of all, why don't you tell me where you're located so I...
Hello? Hello? Are you still there?